I want all remaining files secured and marked for Tentron clearance only. Commander Shepard, thank you for coming.
Did you find something?
The Council has ordered a full review into Donald Udina's activities. We're still piecing together his coup attempt. But that isn't why I asked you here. The situation is growing urgent for my people. We're aware your Crucible is still missing a key component.
The catalyst? Do you know something?
Not exactly, but there is a artifact on our homeworld, Thessia, known only to highest levels of my government.
What is it?
With any luck, it's a means to help you locate the catalyst. The artifact is kept in a temple located at these coordinates. I've ordered a scientific team to meet you there.
If this artifact is so important, why keep it hidden?
Every species in the Citadel has its secrets, Commander. But this one, in the wrong hands, would upset the balance of galactic power.
The Reapers are doing that right now.
Which is why I'm bringing this to you.
I appreciate the help.
It's you who will be helping us. The Matriarchs are growing desperate. For the first time in our history, Thessia is vulnerable. For all our intellect, we're outmatched by Reaper firepower.
I'll do what I can.
Whether you know it or not, you've become the sole ray of hope in a very dark night. Goddess be with you.
Commander, Thessia is under heavy Reaper attack. There's activity across most of the planet.
What about the temple? Can you raise the scientists?
Negative. All channels are scrambled across the spectrum. The mission's looking really dicey.
This is too important. It's now or never.
Shepard, that's my home down there. I have to go.
Then get to the shuttle and let's do this. Liara, do you have anything more on this artifact?
These coordinates the Counselor gave you are for the Temple of Athaim. My mother took me there once. It's several thousand years old. And for some reason, it has classified government funding.
Sounds like we're on the right trail.
What if we're too late? My people are dying down there.
Your empathy is a weakness. You must numb yourself to loss.
Benezia took you to this temple?
I was just a child. I thought it was a history lesson, but now, maybe there was more to it.
What do you mean?
I went digging through her old files. She had heavily encrypted records on this place, some dating back centuries. I still can't crack most of them. Whatever's going on, it's well hidden.
I've studied your old mission reports. Your mother was indoctrinated.
Yes. We had to kill her.
Yet it did not stop you from fighting. As I said, steel yourself. Many more lives will be lost.
We can't ignore that people are dying. The Reapers may not have mercy, but we do.
It is their indifference that gives them power.
Then let's show them there's another way. Let's get down.
You must be Commander. Commander, we heard it. The barrier's been breached. Commander, we'll talk later. Get on that gun.
Yeah.
I want that gunship wrecked and in the air! Plug that hole! We're on it! Someone get me a location on our snipers!
Yes, ma'am!
Commander, I'm Lieutenant Curran. We've been told to expect you. My orders are to hold this grid at all costs. Shore up the barrier! But our perimeter's collapsing, and I'm getting my people out of here.
This is important. We need your help.
Well, unless you can give me a good reason to stay, we're not dying for a field of rubble.
We're after a relic inside the temple. It's important.
That's what this is all about? One of our outposts has been trying to reach the scientists over there, but we lost contact. Get that gunship moving! Now! I'm sorry, Commander. If your relic has lasted this long, it can wait a little longer. I've lost enough people today. I'm pulling the rest of them out.
No! I sense you the lineage of a leader. A warrior's skill and cunning. They are strong in your genes. But you've grown tired of war. You're exhausted by defeat, and now you worry you don't have the courage left to go on.
By the goddess, are you...
Find your resolve. This war can end if you do.
We're building a Prothean superweapon. It'll win this war.
I believe it. This is Lieutenant Curran. Hold your positions. I want a path carved to the temple. Outpost Tychus, we've got people coming your way. Let's make sure the galaxy knows the war was won on Thessia. Make it count.
I was here years ago. To see the city burning like this is...
It can be rebuilt. Just worry about the next 20 meters. Watch it! Remember that, because here they come. Get moving before more of them come back.
Above us!
arrived. Watch your head!
How long can you hold out?
Stop it from here and launch it! Can you really win this war?
We get to that temple, the Reapers are history.
Hell, it won't. We get to this artifact and we can all wake up.
50,000 years later.
Watch it!
We're trying to reach Outpost Tychus.
You're looking at it!
What about the rest of your squad?
They're all dead! We tried punching through to the scientists, but I'm all that's left.
What about reinforcements?
We had gunships flying support, but things got too hot with that Reaper. They can't chance it.
I know it's rough, but I don't see another way in without their help.
Have I told you how much I hate this war? Talon Swarm, this is Outpost Tychus. Is anybody left on this frequency? We are in need of immediate air support. Commander Shepard is here.
Copy. This is Talon 1. I'm on the way. Talon 5 inbound. Ground targets confirmed. Weapons are hot. Light them up. Talon 1, watch the jamming. Target acquired. I'm hit. The stabilizer blew out.
Cover you from here.
Commander Shepard, I've got your back. Let's get you.
Like we're in the clear. Let's get inside.
It appears the temple has been barricaded.
Let me take a look. It's military-grade encryption. I think I can override it.
Do religion and military always mix among Asari?
No. This is unusual. Especially since few still follow the Athame doctrine.
Take a look around. Maybe one of these artifacts is what we're looking for. I'm guessing these are the scientists.
Their throats.
What happened to them?
They've been slit. The Reapers didn't do this. We're going to have to figure this out on our own.
Who's that supposed to be?
The goddess Athame herself. It's a relic of the old faith.
Then why does Athame speak Prothean?
What do you mean?
There's something here. I can sense it.
In this temple? I admit it is strange this place has been so well preserved. Though Athame does have great historical significance, we once believed our gods were separate from the world, looking down on... There is a universal energy.
There's a Prothean beacon here.
What? You're sure?
It's not something you forget.
But why hide it?
The answer is obvious. Power and influence. Your people are hoarding the knowledge of my race for their own gain.
That can't be. I can't believe my people would keep this a secret.
A beacon like this could explain why Asari are so advanced.
This temple is thousands of years old. Time enough to make serious progress.
That doesn't make it true.
Even a small amount of data would give your species an edge. Or are you insulted that your government didn't involve you?
The Mars ruins are where humanity got Mass Effect technology.
And we learned of it from the ruins of the Inusanum, the race that came before us. It was our secret for centuries.
Well, if it is true, the Asari should have shared this knowledge. We might not have been in this mess if they had.
You don't know that, Shepard. We don't know what's going on here.
I know we don't have much time to find out.
The few records I can access talk about tapping into Prothean data streams, reconstructing matrices, none of which I see here.
I do. The activation process has begun.
By the goddess. Literally.
Look around. There must be more of these connections.
Incredible. The beacon seems to think you're Prothean, Shepard. It must be the cipher you got back on Pharos years ago.
It's gaining power. That isn't what we need. The end of the war is near. Find what we need, finish.
Doesn't look like a connection.
I'd say that one counts.
It's still not complete. This isn't a connection.
This doesn't appear to be a connection. We should keep searching. We need to hurry. This place isn't going to... last very long.
Obtaining chronological marker. Hold. Timescale established. Post-Prothean cycle confirmed.
One of our computers.
Reaper presence detected. This galactic cycle has already reached its extinction terminus. Systems shutting down.
Hold on!
We need answers.
To what question?
The catalyst. We need to know what it is to finish the Crucible.
A memory of one of my people.
I am called Vendetta, an advanced virtual construct of Patrick Van, overseer of the project you refer to as Crucible. He died fighting the Reapers in the Battle of Tranvir 9. Your remaining time is also at an end.
Were all Protheans so grim?
What happened to the Crucible in your time? Why didn't the Protheans deploy it?
We were sabotaged from within. A splinter group argued we should dominate the Reapers rather than destroy them. It fractured our order of battle. Later, we discovered the Separatists were indoctrinated.
I always suspected as much.
And now we're facing the same problem.
Our studies of past ages led us to believe that time is cyclical. Many patterns repeat.
Like the Reaper attacks.
And beyond. The same peaks of evolution, the same valleys of dissolution. The same conflicts are expressed in every cycle, but in a different manner. The repetition is too prevalent to be merely chance.
We assume the Reapers were responsible for the pattern.
Perhaps. Though I believe the Reapers are only servants of the pattern. They are not its master.
So who is the master?
Unknown. Its presence is inferred rather than observed. The only certainty is its intention. Galactic annihilation. You now stand at that precipice.
There's still hope for this cycle. We need to know what the catalyst is. Trillions of lives are at risk.
Trillions of lives are always at risk. But if the Reapers have arrived to end your cycle, this discussion is too late.
We can break the cycle. We found your plans for the Crucible. We're building it right now.
The Crucible is not of Prothean design. It is the work of countless galactic cycles stretching back millions of years. Each cycle adds to it. Each improves upon it. Thus far, none have successfully defeated the Reapers with it.
Then we'll be the first. Tell us what the catalyst is.
Listen to the human. He can be trusted.
I detect you are one of us. You are Prothean.
The last. I am the final hope to avenge our people.
Your mission was known to me. Do you believe this present cycle can deliver retribution?
They have earned the right to try.
Tell us what we need to know.
Very well. If you have followed the plans for the Crucible, I will interface with your systems and assist with the catalyst too. Indoctrinated presence detected. Activating security protocol.
You. You killed the scientists. What do you want?
Your attention. Someone would like to talk with you.
Shepard.
How did you find this place?
The archives. Or did your shadow broker miss that one?
Show yourself. I promise I won't miss.
Stick to your talents, Dr. Dasoni. You've helped uncover the key to subjugating the Reapers.
Or destroying them.
Damn it, Shepard! Destroying the Reapers gains us nothing.
How about peace?
They're just trying to control us. Think about it. If they wanted all organic life destroyed, they could do it. There would be nothing left.
What the hell are you talking about?
I know them, Shepard. I know how they think.
I think you've gotten a little too close to the enemy.
No. I'm saying they've got it right. Why kill when you can control?
You've been spending too much time with the enemy. They're dragging you over to their side, their way of thinking.
No, I just see things differently.
If you truly care about humanity, you'll stop fighting me. You'll join me.
Don't ever question my intentions. I've sacrificed more for humanity than you'll ever know. And don't assume you know me. My methods for dealing with the Reapers are simply more refined than yours.
You've forgotten everything you stood for. Cerberus was supposed to be humanity's sword, not a dagger in our back.
Poetic, but as usual, you miss the point. The world is more gray than you care to admit.
With the Prothean data in this beacon, I can end this conflict, once and for all. You're either with me or against me. There's nothing gray about that.
No, I suppose there isn't. Leng, the commander has something I need. Please relieve him of it. And then bring me the data.
Understood.
Commander, the gunship!
Get to cover! I've got this! I need to recharge! Cover me!
The gunship taking up position!
Shepard is mine now. You've had your fun now, Shepard. It's a pity the good ones never last.
There's only one way this ends. Target the supports. Cerberus thanks you for all your hard work.
This is Shepard. Give us your location.
I repeat, is anyone on this frequency?
We read you. Give me your location.
The lieutenant's down. Our whole zone is collapsing. What happened to Shepard? Did they make it to the temple? I saw them. Wait, I'm gonna leave with him out. Please, is anybody there? Goddess, no!
Commander?
Counselor. The mission.
We've lost heat contact with Thessia. It's gone dark.
How soon will the Crucible be ready to deploy?
Counselor. I wish the news was better. We didn't get the information.
What happened?
Cerberus was there. We were defeated. We don't know how to finish the Crucible.
I don't know what to say. What was the situation on Thessia?
Deteriorating fast. The Reapers are there in strength.
Then you'll excuse me. There are preparations to make, continuity of civilization to consider. I never thought this day would come.
None of us did. I'm sorry.
Asari forces are in full retreat. It is no longer safe for us to remain in this system.
Get us out of here.
Shepard. Nobody could have predicted Cerberus would reach Thessia before us.
It's my job to be prepared, no matter what. And now Thessia's lost, as is the data on the catalyst. I'm sick of Cerberus beating us to the punch.
Let's kick them in the balls first for a change.
I'm with James. Anyone know where they're hiding? Anyone?
Well, there is something.
Let's hear it, Trainer.
I was able to track Kai Leng's shuttle through the relay and extrapolate his destination. But the signal disappeared in the Yera system.
Naturally.
It's not just gone, though. The signal is being actively blocked.
How?
I'm not sure, but something is interfering with all signal activity in that region of space.
Commander, the Yera system is home to Sanctuary and little else. Sanctuary is a supposed safe haven for war refugees.
You think it's worth checking out, Trainer?
Yes, sir. I do.
If Specialist Trainer hadn't examined the data so astutely, the interference would have been undetectable.
Nice work, Trainer. You've given us a shot. Now let's make sure we don't waste it.
I was stationed on Horizon in the Lyris system, and you were the only Cerberus presence while I was there.
It's a slim lead. Let's hope it's the right one.
I don't care how slim the leads are at this point. We've come too far to let Cerberus stop us. I want that Prothean data. I want the catalyst. No excuses. Dismissed.